I'm standing on the box! I'm standing on the box! Wait! What?
Committing acts of murder.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Shem, and in today's video we're going to be playing Amnesia, the Dark Descent. And that was the one that PewDiePie played and popped off on. Drop in, get your snacks. I was celebrating my own little achievement of 10k subscribers on my TikTok. I need to learn how to celebrate better. We're gonna grow on it, don't worry. And then we got some Krispy Kreme donuts. So go grab your snacks and let's hop into this. Krispy Kreme donuts are literally the best.
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is...
I damn, Daniel.
Daniel.
My name is Daniel. Is that blood on the floor? Oh god. Alright. Let me strap in, guys. Hold on. Alright. So, the guy has amnesia, and he's forgetting his life. This is me running. I don't move at all fast. No tinker box left. Okay, open this door. Open up, shit of a bitch. Tinker, we picked up a tinker box. Can I pick this up? Why not pick up the light? Excuse me, chair. Mr. Chair! That's from what PewDiePie used to do. He'd be like, Mr. Chair! Mr. Krabs, you're spending all me money. Hello? This place looks pretty interesting. Oh, I'm not gonna light that up because I don't need that. Also, why am I walking? What is happening? Boy, is you okay? Are you good? More tinkers. More little trinkets. For my trinkets. Hello, fancy chair. You're not like Mr. Chair. You're fancier. You're coming with me. I'll let you go now. Goodbye. Yo, are you running out of breath? Like... Bruh. Was somebody just running? You heard that, right? That wasn't just my hallucinations. Or my, schizophrenia. Going crazy, sir. This is the tutorial, right? Please, nobody come after me, because I will literally shit myself. Can I get in here? Ooh, this is cool! I can get in here! Let me stop wasting time. I move so slowly. What? Beware, with standing in darkness, your sanity will slowly drain. Oh my god, so I was right. You do go insane. Can I turn on the light? Turn on the trinkets. There's nothing fucking in here anyways. So I just wasted that. Oh. What? Huh? He fell into the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well from his eyes as he received the first kick to his stomach. Hazel remained hidden in fear. She was... I don't know what she was. Stop freaking up my sanity. Should I be using these trinkets? My twinkets! My little twinkets! Where the fuck is we? And how did we get here in the first place? I'm losing my mind! Oh no, it's dark. I literally can't see fucking shit. I don't mind that I'm crazy. Everybody's a little crazy.
Crazy?
I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. And rats make me crazy. Crazy?
My trinkets! Hello, Robert. How are you on this fine evening? Night? Midnight? Nighttime? What the freak is happening? Everybody back up! I tell you! What happened here? Can I turn this on? No? Book! Chair! Okay. I go this way then. I didn't really see anything in there. Oh! What? Okay, I guess I have to go in there. The one time that I leave early. Like, actually, you have to go in here. Excuse me, Box. Can you, like, open the freak up? Give me my trinket, goddammit. Get these books up out of here. Potted plant, get out of here. Books. Maybe it's one of these books. Maybe this is a trapdoor right here. Let me in! Wait! That door was not motherfucking there! What? Them bitches are playing with me, because that was not there before. There was a trapdoor. Scared. Shadow down. My freaking damn. I'm literally freaking out. I'm literally so scared. Don't tell me the monster's out already, please. Can I crouch? I can. Oh my god. So I'm gonna have to. Hello, you got some fire. Can I hide in here too? Do I have to like hide in here? How the fuck do you hide in this bitch? Like that. Spooky ghosts, are you there? That's so scary. There's a lot of blood. Who died? Stop. Jesus. I hate when you freaking... takes hold
of my... 19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum.
Okay.
Find Alexander and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong.
I'm gonna go kill him for you.
He will be no match for you.
I meant,
one last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can.
Oh, God.
Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him.
Who the fuck is... First off, who's Alexander? Because, like, I understand the whole idea that this is based off of this guy's... He's doing, I guess, he's traveling inside of himself, and he's trying to kill whatever's inside of him. Is that, like, the gist? Let's turn on our... Why is my... I have to reload my lantern? That's not a lot of oil! That is barely anything! I thought it was gonna fill the whole thing. What the hell, mate? What did I know about trapdoors? Oh god. I'm scared. A fragile taste of rose lingers in his mouth. Turkish delight, he thought. Fuck, I can't read that fast. I'm a little bit slow. Mentally. Hello, demons. Demons. Because they just now made us aware that there's a monster. So the monster is probably... Oh.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
Me?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Interesting. Very interesting, indeed. It's tough and plague, and it can't be torn by hands. Or tools. This game kind of reminds me of that one game, Fate. Have you guys ever seen that game? I would play that game literally just to go fishing. And some nasty bugs. Why is this painting so, like, light and bright? Can we leave? What the fuck is that? What the hell just happened? I can't leave? For what reason? Book. Alright. Let's go up this way. Does this game, like, save? I hear breathing. It sounds like a demon is over there. Laboratory. Hello. What do you have in here? Lack of a chimney to properly vent the fumes from my most recent experiments has taken a toll on many of my less stable ingredients in storage. Some seem unaffected, but many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can with most of them. Okay, click J to look at the little stories. My eyes!
There should be more Cooperites.
Is this showing me who I am? Oh my god, what the hell is this?
Let me see, let me see. And one part aqua forks.
Did that man just say aquifer? Like for your lips. The petroleum deli. Alright. This was his laboratory. I suppose. Or, yeah. Third attempt to reduce artificial vitality. The former compound lacks the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Cameline and orpiment are a given, and the culprit binds them to. Well, this time I will attempt to aqua regina instead of aqua foridus in hopes it will produce a more even solution. Sorry, guys. Who the fuck is walking? Stop walking. Chemistry pod? What do I need that for? And also, what is down here? Okay. I really don't like to hear walking. Because it freaks the fuck out of me. And I feel like the monster's out. Which he might be. My damn oil! If I just think that this monster is a part of my own imagination, I think I would, won't budge. It'll be less scary for me. What is this? Talbrium? Huh? There's another way down, but I can't go down there. That's blocked off. Am I really doing this? The young boy thought, instruct his victim with a rock. You telling me I killed somebody? The fuck was that? Am I just absolutely losing my mind, or am I actually hearing somebody? Because it sounds like there is a demon.
May 16th, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
So, is he a scientist or is he an archaeologist? Also, I love when there's voice actors because then I could just, you know, it's like I'm watching a movie and I don't have to read. Hopefully I didn't just completely fuck myself over just now by throwing all these chairs around. Walking that's freaking the fuck out of me. Turn on the light. Hello. Oh god, this looks familiar. This looks familiar. Oh god. Goodbye. Goodbye. Let me just, hold on. Let me just recuperate. He can't come over here, right? I don't think so. Hello? Open the fucking door, you bitch. Who? What is this?
17th May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them, which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was trapped.
What the? Bro. I'm being such a chicken, but I really just don't want to see this guy. I haven't played Outlast, but I know a lot of people want me to. Okay, so I'm just hearing shit. I'm not actually seeing anybody. Is that what you're telling me right now? I'm literally just going crazy for no reason. What the fuck is this? Also, who's playing music? Wait, but I heard the growling. So I can't gaslight myself into believing that nobody's there, because I heard growling. Just like that. Sir? Are you over there? And it sounds like somebody's there. Can we talk about your loiter? What? Your lord and savior? Jesus Christ? Oil! Give me that freaking oil! What the hell's going on over here, mother truckers? You got anything good? Screw you too. What's in here? Anything? Nothing. Oh, why am I running? Oh, Western Hall.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble, and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
So you're telling me basically the monster's not alive yet, and I'm just tripping balls. Central Prussia? Do I have freaking like PTSD? What was this? More letters. Why am I on the floor?
17th of May.
Careful with the oil.
1839.
Why?
After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground. Gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
Mm-hmm. Put this donut away.
It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Interesting. Oh, trinket! So am I like a freaking... Wait, gotta be careful with the light. Am I an archaeologist?
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, then.
Who the hell's talking to him? Is it, am I talking to myself, or is this like, is that a different person? I got another little paper here. Break this. What if I break with a book? Yo, that literally worked. I'm such a freaking smarty pants. Something castle along the region rich with lore, yada yada, deep within the East Prussian woods. For centuries, we have been stories surrounding the hamlet and its neighbor castle, yada yada. All of them have their own twisted tales, but there are some motifs that keep reoccurring. Alright, I'm not gonna read all that. Why is the door locked? Let me in! Oh, wait. There's another door. A draft, faint of light, becoming behind the shelf. What do you want me to do? Move the books off of it? Okay, remove books. Now let's move bookshelf. Hello? Oh, what is this? Trapdoor! Oh, is there more books I need to pull and it's timed? Like that other one? Like that guy was saying, you have to do it quick? Alright, I gotta do it quick. Okay, that, then that one, and then that one. We did it! Big brain! Hello, on Kittle. What the hell was that? I'm literally losing my mind. Regarding closing of wine cellar, yada yada, rada rada. Interesting. Get me out of here. What? How'd I get up here? I'm concerned with your comment. Is that a freaking demon? So there's this place to hide. And, leave the things open so I can just hide in there. But I'm scared now. Is this where it came from? No. Oh wait, no, this door was locked. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Stop scaring me, you demon. I might shit myself and then quit the game. Wait, did I? This is where it came from, though, right? Hello? Oh, this is... What way is this? Studium? Huh? What the hell did that mean? I think your character is getting scared and he keeps shrinking. He could shrink? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Damon? Do my eyes fool me? I don't know if I'm literally hallucinating or not. Literally, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Also... Oh my, fuck that guy. And fuck these fucking delusions. My freaking sanity's gone. What the fuck? I have it. Now open up. God damn you. It was done, the man said. The tomb was revealed. I can't read that fast, bruh. Beware, standing in darkness. Okay, let me turn on the lights then. Trying to turn on the lights, but there's no freaking lights. Open up.
Where did the baron go?
I can't see anything.
He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or
shit.
At least until tomorrow.
You have a bunch of friends that are drunk. The drunkies. Okay, we turned on the lights. There are bugs on my face! Wheel. The barrels! Waste that light? Cause like, what the fuck? Oh! That's pretty lit! What? The door won't even open. That bitch is bolted shut. I recommend moving the boulders first, then dealing with the tall wooden beams. After exiting the room, you will receive a sanity. Okay, thank you so much. I didn't know that I could also move the pillars. This fucking rock literally will not budge. What if I smack this one with that one? What if I, pick this up? Smack it on this rock. That didn't work. Wait! Oh! It's working! Yay! That's me when I'm trying to open up a fucking jar. Whenever I'm trying to open up a jar of pickles, that's what happened. I'm like, it's not budging. Come here, Beam. Come with me. Okay, this room. I'm scared. Hello? Somebody's freaking... Are those body parts? I'm concerned. Yo, somebody got fucked up in this room.
My eyes.
That is a brain.
Oh, feel like my chest is going to burst. My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Wilhelm, do
something. We're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Oh, it's Alexander that's talking to us. That's the guy we have to kill. So is Alexander in our brains? Are we, or is this like a real place that we're at right now? That he actually is alive and we're actually doing things. It's not in my head. Wait, Wilhelm? What did you have to say, Wilhelm? Aqua Regina, huh? These are my final words, my confession and my testimony. Testament? If you guys want to read it. If not, no worries. Aqua Regina? Regina? What? It's Regna. So why the frick is there an N in that bitch? Oh god. Oh god. What the fuck is happening? If an enemy is near, stay out of sight and hide in the darkness. Bro. That means he's around here. I hear him. Bro, is he fucking running towards us or what the fuck was that? My mental health is not doing too hot. Pick it up. Pick it up. Obrigado. You became a member. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now door is unlocked. Oh, I forgot that I'm actually going crazy too.
Crazy?
Oh, I had to pick this shit up. Okay. Sometimes when people don't, like, even with the member thing freaks me out sometimes. Like, when that just went off just now, I was like, holy shit. But yeah, like, my donation thing is, a big fart noise that's, like, that, like, really, really loud fart noise. Thank you. I like the... Why am I going crazy? Does that mean that it... Bitch! Keep your hands to yourself. Goddamn. Smack me upside the head. Oh! Stop smacking me around! My health! Crystal clear. Why my health? Somebody give me some freaking drugs! I assume we have to go back to the laboratory and put this shit together. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. We literally were like right across from it. I got smacked upside the head and friggin' I ran away because I was scared. We are at the laboratories. Time to go put my little alcohols together to make a little science project. Probably the item to murder Alexander. Okay, we got to put the drugs in here. One drug? Two drug. Somebody's over there. Somebody's trying to gonna whoop my ass. Excuse me. What the hell is happening? All of the lights. Need to turn on the burner first. How do I... Burner! Ignite. Ignite burner. Yay! We're making potions, y'all! Alright. Now, do we have to use all of these? Or wait, they said something specific about the potions, right? Regina instead of Quilla in hopes to reduce. Okay, so we could just all use all three. Or all four? Hopefully. Hopefully this doesn't blow up in my face and then create a bomb. Because that would not be good. We gotta work on the science project quick! Oh, fuck! Put a container right there. Put that shit right there. No object to use item on? Huh? Right freaking there, mate. Whoa. Huh? You're telling me I gotta do this shit all over again? Put it in! Put it in the jar! Pocket of acid. We got freaking acid. We're gonna be tripping on acid, bruh. The freaking stairs! Damn, Baba Boop, you freaking took my stairs, goddammit. What? I guess that works. Thanks. Thank you. It became impossible to avoid the commotion in the streets begging for his attention. As we opened the shutters, the French soldiers opened fire to the two young men fighting back. Their voices were silent in the haze of gun smoke. The freaking... My eye! Oh no, it's the refinery downstairs. Here it is. Acid. We're an alchemist. We're a freaking chemist. Bro, we just disintegrated some freaking shit. Ooh. I'm gonna crack my back. Can you guys hear it? It's freaking dark. I can't see shit. My eyes!
It sure is dark in here.
It is.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason?
For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Terrified. Huh? What the hell is happening? Should get my freaking oil. Shit, what the hell is happening? I'm scared! No. Guys, I don't have any freaking oil. I have one tinker left. I really screwed myself over real easy. What the hell is that? It's a freaking gobble-goo! Alright, I'm just fixing my posture because I'm stressed. Let me stop running. I'm just so used to running. Alright, we gotta go in there, so let's follow him. What is over here? Hello? Little bottle of oil. Le Pachanium. What the hell is that? Oh, increase your health? Oh, shit.
22nd of June.
I don't give a damn, Daniel. Hold up. I'm freaking out.
25th of June.
What the freak is that?
1839. I feel the need to continue this journal. Even though it was intended for my journey to Africa, this must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing.
Back.
I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith.
William!
I approached the subject with care, and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Interesting. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, why am I talking in a British accent? I just fucking died? I pulled out my light, what you mean? What the fuck was that about? Is there another door here? Yes, there is. No, please don't be any demons. I do not like demons. this area look hella sketchy. I think I was here before, but I don't remember. Alright, are we done here? Like, go back to the locked door? Locked door? Where are you? Here it is. It's blocked from the other side. Do I have to put a trinket in here? Holy fucking... If you didn't already happen to see along the right side of the same wall, you'll see a convenient hole near a crate. Simply crouch, walk right into the room. Is that where the hole is? No, that's the fucking demon that just smacked me upside the head. You're joking! There's the freaking... Thank you. I would have never have seen that. That bitch is burning bright over there. I'm happy for it. My sanity is extremely low. Please open a crate. Give me some freaking items. Yes! Thank for the love of God. Thank you. Give me more oil. Okay, we gotta pick this up. Clogging the crank! Move out of the way. Barrels. Oh, we're back here! Interesting. Oh my god. Oh, it's this fucking... Get your ass up out of there! Stupid ass. Rock? I meant stick? Now open the door! Damn you! Fuck you. Literally, go fuck yourself. Heart? Take the drugs. You'll be fine. Demons of my mind. That's basically what it is. Oh my god, we're in the cellar. He crashed through the surface. The dark Atlas Atlantic water smothered him as he struggled to make sense of the situation. Are you saying I drowned? Or I was drowning? I'm in water! I like swimming. Wait, where did the fucking lights go? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? You're smoking! Hello? What the hell is that? Okay, but I was running. Keep out of the water? How the fuck was I supposed to know that I was supposed to keep out of the water? Huh? Okay, I'll keep out of the water this time. See, I'm out of the water, stupid bitch. You dumb invisible monster. Are you giving me the dead eyes? I can't tell. Make sure to stay out of the water as much as possible. There are plenty of crates. Okay, sounds good. Now where the freak do I go? Where is this man? He's right there! I see you mentioned the water monster. Parkour! Back the fuck up. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Can you like bugger off? And also, where am I supposed to go? That way or this way? I would assume I should go in there. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. This is like I'm playing like keep out of the lava or something. Can I block you with this? Oh! He's like literally right in front of me. You wanna give me a kiss? Take the Bible. I'm trying to smack him with it, but he's invisible. Go over there. Go back into the hallway. Progress forward until you reach the gate blocking the blank wall. Okay. Bugger off, water monster. I could jump through you. Did you know that? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay, I think we now gotta go this way. Alright, I can't see anything. What's over there? When it says keep out of the water, it reminds me of how people have blindly trusted their GPS and literally follow it into a lake. Bruh. I love how that reminds me of that. It's pretty funny. Where are you? I can't see you. Also, is there anything in that room? Should I look in there or no? Is that just a waste of time? I'm running! Run, run, run. You're telling me this is timed? This section is timed? Are you telling me I have to hit that fucking thing and then run? Please don't tell me that's what I have to do, because that would literally freaking suck. Also, I'm wasting all of my damn oil on this dumbass. Run, 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 run. You need to pull the lever, pull it. Before you die, the door would have seen you get it unlocked. Put it as a timer. Okay, I will try my best. Oh, oh, I just got smacked upside the head. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Hold on, sir. Can I take like a little fucking breath before you smack me upside the head? My eyes are red. Run, run, run. We gotta parkour this bitch. Minecraft. Okay, ready? All right, we're gonna parkour, kinda. Oh, I already fucked. What? What did I just say? I don't know. Made it through, bitch! I did it! Oh, I'm about to have a stroke. Okay, there's some boxes over there. Hi, you wanna give me this box? Oh, look! Don't fall over. Where's my oil at? Some more oil. Okay, which way do I go? Take box with me. Maybe I go this way? What is that? Fuck. I did not mean to put that over there. Oops. But I made it. Like a god. Let's run this way. Now what the hell it is? What is it? I can't pick up this box? Sir, I was trying to pick that shit up. Freaking. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. I'm standing on the box! I'm standing on the box! Wait! What? I thought I could do a glitch where I'm standing on the box and just kept jumping. Because it was working for a sec. Do I have to do that again? Please don't, I don't want to. Okay, at least they saved me here. Alright, let's go get that box. Can you stop, like, what the hell is happening? Can you stop having, like, a seizure, sir? Also, did I still have the oil? Hold on. Did I pick that shit up? I don't see it here, Shani! Alright, we're gonna just book it and then put the box. Oh, no, I'm just kidding, we're not gonna do that. Excuse me! You fucking bitch! Holy crap, did you see that? That guy's literally kicking the boxes. He's literally unfair. You fucking asshole. I mean, it brought me a little bit closer. But I need to grab this box. Let me pick it up, mother trucker. Please. Please. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. What do you mean?! What the fuck is going on? Turn it, you stupid bitch. Am I like... No, don't do that. That guy's literally pushing my boxes. Is it working? I can't tell. Am I lifting this shit up or not?
6.5 hours later.
When I tell you, I don't know how the fuck I opened this. Okay, let's do it. I have to open it that way! Fuck, 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 fuck. Why would they have the door like this and not like this? Okay. Anyways, my lantern is probably dead. Oh. Look at that. Can he not see me in the dark? No, he could just... Stay away from the door. Sir? I can't see anything. Is there anything over there? I'm just gonna book it. It's locked. It's locked. Fucking asshole. Fuck you. What the hell is this? Pick up a wooden needle. You're telling me I have to lockpick within the fucking time that he's like up my ass? Also, why are these boxes pushing me? This game's broken. He just smacked up that box. Alright, we gotta move that box. Oh fuck. Alright, can I lockpick this shit with this damn needle? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, thank God. Somehow I opened the door. Somebody cried help, and the ocean swallowed him. What a beautiful story. We're still in water! Oh God, and I'm still in the water. Let me out of here. I don't want to be here no more. What the fuck is that? Excuse me. My lantern is out. I might fucking die, but wish me luck, y'all. Excuse me. He felt hoisted up out of the ocean. Was this another dream? I like reading the first line and then the last line. Look, where am I? We have ascended to heaven. A door opened over there. And possibly, I don't know. What's going on here? Wow, look at the legs. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's a fucking baby's head. Interesting. Can I take a shower? No, this is nice. Take a little shower. Alright. I think I'm gonna leave it here. Because I've been playing for 2 hours already. And this game is a lot of fun. So if you guys want to see more, make sure to let me know by leaving this video a like. Also, if you're interested in checking out my social medias, I have Instagram, TikTok. I just recently hit 10k on there, so that was what I was celebrating for. Also, I got a website, so if you want to buy any like merch to help out the channel, you can. I sell like gym clothing, so if you go to the gym, check it out. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in...
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer. And in the other direction.
Anyways, bye guys.